Hi guys, in this video I'm going to walk you through this process of how I created this stylized environment in Blender. It is the insides of a Royal Express. I'll be explaining my tool shading process as well as how I use grease pencil to draw over my scene. So to create this environment, I needed two kinds of references. One for the base model and another for the overall lighting and the colors. So I searched for this Oriental Express to find some good reference, and this is the one that I found. This picture is very clear, so it will help us in modeling our scene. And this another image is a painting from Alarico, who I think is a Brazilian artist. I love how he paints his environments. You can check out more of their works on Instagram. I'll put their handle in description. So this is the scene that I created using this reference on the left side. You can see the mirror modifier is still turned on with all these objects, because we will need the mirror modifier when we are going to toon shade these objects so that we don't have to do it twice. I also used this partition to divide these cabins to make the final render look more interesting. So now we are going to see how I set up the lights. I'm using a simple sunlight for this scene, and the light is coming from the window inside this cabin. While moving the light, I try to get clear shadows, which makes the scene look more clear and easy to read. Now I'm using grease pencil outlines to see the objects more clearly. You can also adjust the thickness in the line art modifier on the right side. Now let's start with toon shading. You can pull up this tab and select shader editor. I'm using a very simple toon shading setup here for this scene. So I always try to get the base colors first for my scene. And in this case, all these base colors are the shadow colors. And once I'm done with the scene, which means once I'm done with all the shadows, then I go back to the toon shading setup and I go to color ramp and add another handle to add the light color for all the objects. It is just like how you paint in 2D. First, you paint with your base colors before you render it further with your light colors. This way, you can always see how your scene is looking at all stages. You can already see how your scene is looking with the shadow colors. And while adding the light colors, it gives you more control for how your overall scene is going to look. Now here I'm going back to all the materials to add the light color with the help of color ramp.
Thank you.
Now I add a crease pencil stroke to add crease pencil lines. I can push this aside. Go to the draw mode and select the surface option and just play with the offset value until you see your crease pencil lines sticking to the surface of your scene. Thank you. Now for the animation part, I'm using grease pencil lines to make the illusion as if the train is moving. To do this, I draw a bunch of grease pencil lines and then I animate them with their position so that it looks like as if the train is moving in forward direction. I've also added some camera animation which makes the scene look a bit shaky, like you're inside a train and it's moving and it's also shaking a little bit.